destroyed everything. Bouncing banana blast. What have I done to you?
Okay.
Lou, where are you? Come on, pal. You better just be looming somewhere like you always do. Lou! Make a bad joke if you hear me.
How did the robot get across the river? In a rowboat.
What the hell? Did you just stay there on your knees doing nothing? Did you just, like, not try to avoid the blast at all?
There was no need, Octavia. I'm built to withstand far greater shocks than the demolition of an already half-demolished Froget shop.
I'm gonna need a moment to myself. I suggest you use it to teach that killbot of yours some manners. Another word out of him, and he'll be in pieces.
You risked your life to save mine. This is all my fault. I'm so sorry, Fran.
Fantastic! Fudge slide! Whip your butter ripple blast! Kimchi lemon cowabunga!
What the hell? Okay.
I have been unable to solar charge while trapped beneath the rubble. My analysis of the current situation indicates that I have ample time to deep charge while you wallow in despair. Please alert me when your wallowing is complete.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. That's good source. Entering power sleep.
Seriously?
Great. Awesome. My workplace is destroyed, my boss is on the verge of going nuclear, and the latest planetary invader wants me dead. Louis's right. I deserve a good wallow. This is me. Wallowing.
What the fuck? And now the sister's going to think you're dead.
Octavio!
Anya? Day keeps getting weirder. What the hell are you doing here? I thought you hated it down here. So, what's good in the hood?
I do hate it here. Promethea is filthy and mercenary and prone to getting blown up, which is why I came to rescue you.
Oh! You're here to rescue me! Wow, sis, thank you so much. I don't know what I'd do if you didn't suddenly show up after everything went down to rescue me. I sure do owe you one. Hey, it only took you 2 invasions to decide to pay a visit.
This is sarcasm?
What? No!
I know the time and place aren't ideal, but I've really missed you. The way I left was messy and complicated and also not ideal. But we can talk about all of that someplace that isn't a still-smoking pile of rubble.
I'm kind of busy.
What?
Oh, sorry, I forgot. You left Promethea on your schedule, you come back on your schedule, everything's always on your schedule. And you don't look so put together yourself. Outfit torn, blood splattered on your face.
Wow.
As your loving brother, I gotta say, you look like hell. You look like you rolled through a rat's nest.
I've had a day.
A fun day?
No, a not fun day. A running for my life day.
What yeah, heaven?
Those days happen here. Look, I get it. You don't handle conflict very well, but this isn't our first invasion. Pro tips, duck and cover, run and scream, and the third thing that I forget. It'll all blow over in a snap.
This isn't your garden variety invasion. Susan Caldwell invaded the Atlas Station too. She was convinced Restrongfork had a vault key, and they wanted it.
Holy crap, seriously?
Yes, they showed up minutes after I was fired for the jabbers, and I think they took my boss hostage. garbage, and I stole his car, and I crashed on this horrible planet, and they were psychos, and I killed one of them with this, and I tore my outfit. I had to walk so far in these shoes to find you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You killed someone?
Yes, Octavio, and I feel super weird about it. Bad weird. I have a lot of emotional unpacking to do, but not here. Not on this planet. On another planet with less killing. I would prefer less killing.
Bring it in.
I'm sorry, I'm fine. I'm just a little...
Bring it in. First kill's always the hardest. I know. I've killed many people.
Yeah, right.
So many people. When you think about it, killing is just being born in reverse.
You could use a treat. Cuckoo coconut. The last flavor to survive the attack.
Oh my gosh.
Anu, this is Fran. She's taken care of me ever since you, well, left. Fran, this is Anu, my sister who was smart enough to get a job off planet.
It's nice to meet you. And thank you. I love ice cream.
Frozen yogurt.
Oh.
What's wrong with frozen yogurt?
Nothing. Nothing. There is nothing wrong with frozen yogurt.
Charging complete. As is, I sense you're wallowing.
Oh, who's this?
Louis? He's an assassination bot. But like a cool assassination bot.
Incorrect.
Louis, meet Anu, my sister.
This woman bears no resemblance to you. You may have been duped.
Families come in all shapes around here. The shape of mine is that Anu's my big sister, and I'm her more popular adopted baby brother.
I see. You seem non-hostile. I will not scan you for contracts that would oblige me to kill you. Your survival probability is 98%.
Really?
See? Cool assassination bot.
We, never had anything like that at Atlas, shockingly.
Atlas? Oh no, Octavio! Not another paper pusher serving one of those heartless corporations that only exist to destroy people's lives.
What? No. Oh, well, sort of, yes, but not me, no.
Atlas, Malawan, TDR, doesn't matter. You corp goons take what you want and you move on. You're the big people, and we're just the tiny ones getting squished beneath your heel.
Oh,
no,
my gosh.
Really, I don't squish people. I left Atlas. I swear, I never
Stop
even
heaven.
Wanted to design weapons. You can't just judge a person by their resume, you know.
Unless you're hiring them.
Well, sure.
I don't know. You sure seem like a corporate tool.
I was just fired for refusing to make anything that would kill anyone. And for freeing lab jabbers.
Well, maybe not.
Plus, she's my sister. We share that free spirit DNA. Or what if we share DNA?
I don't smell too much of that Atlas stink on you. All right. You're okay with me. For now.
Thank me. I mean you. I mean, thank.
Don't pay her any mind, Anu. Took her the better part of a year to trust me.
You trust him? What drugs are you putting in your forehead? He practically invented the concept of sticky fingers. He steals constantly.
Come on, Anu. You know my stealing days are behind me. Fran sure does. Back me up, Fran. Fran knows what's up. Right, Fran?
Well, he's never been caught stealing, and technically that's all that matters.
Bam! See? They don't catch me. It never happened.
Great. That's exactly the sort of inspirational, ethical, moral compass I was hoping you'd have.
Much like this last carton of cuckoo coconut, we take what we're left with. Oh, slag it, it's empty.
Look, have I stolen in the past? Yes. Do I steal currently? I guess we'll never know.
Yes, we just confirmed that you clearly, definitely steal.
Point is that even if I hypothetically stole, it hasn't landed me in hot water yet.
Secure around the perimeter.
What was that?
Oh, no.
I definitely heard something. Like, a radio.
Tidior comm. Octavio's pocket.
Friend!
A Tidior comm's device? How the heck did you get this?
Well, it's a complicated story. I stole
it.
Fran!
Octavio!
Resistance has been minimal. We'll be back at base for happy hour. Half off banana daiquiris. Let's hope Command finds what they're looking for. Doomsday device, whatever that is. Yeah, that's a daiquiri device, am I right?
Okay.
You're looking for...
a doomsday device?
I think, and... they think there was a vault key being kept on the station, at Atlas. That's what Tidior wanted. I don't know what they mean by doomsday device.
Probably something bad.
Which means whatever's in that vault has got to be something big.
Which means we need to get as far away from them as possible.
Or maybe as close as possible.
Are you completely insane?
Yes.
We have here what they call in the business world...
a comms device.
An edge. If we can find whatever's in that vault before Tidior does... we can change our lives!
No. No, 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 it's not worth it! Tidior has many guns. Talking guns. Guns with legs! We will be killed by all the guns!
You want to get back in the good graces of Rhys and the payrolls of Atlas, right?
I don't know.
Of course you do. You're an overachieving sucker.
Oh!
In a good way.
Thanks.
If we snag the vault treasure... the treasure from Atlas's stolen vault key? Yeah, stealing is wrong. But stealing from thieves? You'll save Atlas's ass and be their golden girl again. That's not me.
It also is not me.
It's me.
People call you?
Anu, how are ya? It's been a while since I
fired me.
Yeah, that.
A few hours ago.
Yeah. Ages. So, ever since the Tidior attack, things up here have been getting a little,
crappy.
Catastrophically crappy. They stole our vault key. We had a vault key, and they stole it. And I know it's not mentioned in any of our brochures, but Atlas's entire business strategy sort of relies on it not being stolen. Anu, I am asking you, nay, begging you, please stop them from getting that vault treasure.
Why would you think I'm anywhere near?
Because you stole my car, Anu. And it can't be a huge shock that I can track where it is. And that's fine, actually. Right now, that's totally fine, because whatever Tidior is planning is going to be just...
apocalyptic?
Oh, yeah, nice vocab game. You know, I was going to say so bad, but that's way better. This kid gets it. Keep him. Okay, well, I got to run, because...
Hi, boss!
Looks like they're going to... wait, Timmy!
Bye, boss!
What's a Timmy?
Tidior has disabled Atlas's comms.
Timmy equals Tidior comms. Got it.
You definitely have not.
You really don't give a ratchet's ass about Atlas or Tidior. You ready to go to God knows where for this vault?
I suppose. Wherever it is, it can't be worse than here. I'm in.
Sis is in! I knew you'd come around. Fran, putting this plan into action is on you, girl.
Plan?
Don't call me that.
Noted. So, you come into Vault Town?
My shop is gone. I lost my temper. I just need to sit somewhere quiet and visualize the pulp I'll beat Susan Coldwell into if I had the chance. I've lost enough to know that most adventures don't have happy endings.
Susan is Tidior. She's the CEO of the Big Cheese.
And...
we steal.
It's not stealing.
We lift the vault treasure from under Tidior's nose. You sock a wallop to Tidior. Translator property, you sock a wallop to Susan.
Actually, yes, that logic checks out.
Really?
We've been through a lot together.
When the yogurt was thick and thin.
All right, I'm in.
Yes! Fran makes three. We'll be unstoppable when you use your crazy mode on your hover chair.
I'm not using that mode ever again.
I do not use that mode anymore.
And L0U13 makes four. I enjoy hunting of any kind, regardless of whether it involves paid human assassinations.
That's nice.
Now that you're officially a team, in the past 15 seconds I've designed, programmed, and activated a teamwork morale sensor.
Okay.
It gathers data based on your behavior toward each other, and scores your camaraderie from 1 out of 10 skateboards. All sorts of data. Your speech, actions, how you look at each other, personal hygiene.
Whoa, what an awesome way to create team unity. Great work, Louis.
Flattery will not improve your teamwork score. It only appears, what's the human phrase? Thirsty.
What's so important about a teamwork score?
The odds of you failing are already remarkably high. The remaining small chance of success depends entirely on your ability to work together and find cohesion as a team. Based on your interactions so far, your current rating is 5 out of 10 skateboards. Absolutely neutral. The three of you might as well be total strangers.
Of course.
Well, whatever our score is, we start by gathering more information. That'll give us all what we want. Anu, they surely have VIP access codes to get off the planet. Fran, you get the whereabouts of Susan.
Susan.
And I can learn more about this vault treasure and strike it rich. We'll just eavesdrop on this comms for intel. It shouldn't take long at all.
Okay, really? You're not that smart. There will be music playing here at this moment, but I, of course, muted the music. Really, the robot is playing. Wow, okay. Seriously. What the fuck? Hey, don't hit the ratch. And of course, Diamond's been caught too. So all the friends have been caught. Scarface get caught. There's Timmy. And there's Atlas. What the fuck? Okay, that was stupid.
I find Zipper Ripper to carry the best athleisure wear. Agreed, and it's eco-friendly. Really? Yeah, something about the threading process and free trade materials. Huh. What makes something free trade?
This is hopeless!
Wait, they are telling us where TDR's heading.
Zipper Ripper athleisure wear?
No, it's not what they're saying, it's how they're saying it.
The Lycra really supports my delicates, too.
The reverberations bouncing their voices. The faded signal. They're in a tunnel, maybe somewhere underground.
The sewer! I've got just the guy to help us.
And I have an entry to the sewer in the basement.
Why do you...
If you happen to see any corpses along the way, don't worry about them. They're just,
Don't worry about them.
Uh-huh.
Now let's quit dilly-dallying and get our butts to the sewer. Louis, guard the shop.
It is useless rubble.
It is my useless rubble. Come on, this way!
Okay. Does anyone really even understand what the hell's going on here?
You've got a secret sewer exit built into your shop?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool.
Yes.
Do I want to know what the hell I'm getting myself into with this?
If you see any bodies down here, pretend you didn't.
Why would we talk about something we definitely won't see? Got it. Paco! Good friend of mine.
Shut up, moron.
Decent friend.
Do you want to die?
Acquaintance.
You're heading into a battalion of TDO troops.
How do you know that?
I snuck a tracker into your clothes in case I ever needed to kill you. Stay quiet. Sneak. Don't run. Pretend you're on a stealth mission, huh? And that you're not an idiot. And if they catch you, make sure you die before you give me up, okay?
Stealth? Like shooting them quietly?
Uh-uh. Like not shooting at all.
Oh. Okay, I guess. TDO troops ahead. Gotta be sneaky.
What? How? I'm not a covert operative.
Just stay low and follow my lead. We'll just, you know, stay quiet and avoid them all.
Oh,
hold
great.
Up, I love you, but I would never put the words quiet and Octavio in the same solar system as each other.
You got a better idea?
Soldier can't scream with a crushed windpipe.
Wait, so our options are to sneak around and pray nobody spots us, or quietly murder everyone we come across.
So, yeah.
Of the two?
Remember you, me.
Let's, maybe try not to murder people. Prude.
Alright. Follow my lead.
Let's try not to kill him. I have a feeling I'm going to end up failing this somehow. Okay, so far so good. Okay, we got another one up here.
We've gained entry! Go, go, go!
Wherever they're going, we'd better follow.
Now would be when you would kill them. He's on a
crap. Won't be able to cross the room without him seeing us.
You can't, like, zoom up to him and knock him out?
Chair gets loud if I move too fast. Everyone in the sewers will hear us.
It's okay. I got an idea.
Oh, great.
Look, I like the kid, but I gotta say, your brother has problems.
Octavio, what are you doing?
As long as I move only when he's not looking, he'll think I'm just a harmless little ammo box. Then, when I get close, I'll distract him and we get past. It's streetwise. I'm streetwise.
We're playing Metal Gear Solid.
You alone down here.
Here we go.
Seriously?
So weird. Guy in a box.
No! Wait. Just let me... I'm not who you're looking for.
I disagree.
I had no control.
Is that a... No. It couldn't be. Not worth much in the market, but to a true Vaultlander connoisseur.
My Vaultlander? You want it, it's yours. Just let me go.
I'm not gonna take it. Vaultlanders must be earned. Through the right of glorious combat.
Really?
Fight?
Indeed I do. Will versus Will. Vaultlander to Vaultlander!
Oh. Okay.
Beat me, and I'll let you pass without incident, as is the warrior's code. But if I win, your Vaultlander and your life are forfeit.
What is he doing? Let's just grab him and... No. It isn't up to us anymore. Octavio must find glory in the truth of the figures. Only through plastic combat will our fates be decided.
Really?
Why are you people like this?
Ready?
Ready.
Combat!
Select your Vaultlander.
So, if I look at what we got here. Tax good. Increased time to dodge attacks. Bonus damage on stun opponents.
Flock.
Do we go with Flock? Or do we go with Fion? Actually, let's go with her, because they're the same, but increases attack damage. So let's see.
Fight!
Seriously? Okay?
You won.
Seriously, what the fuck? So we basically just got Zane now.
I respect your superior combat skills. Leave this place. I must gather my thoughts.
Okay, we're gonna go this way.
No more words! I said go!
Okay. What the fuck?
Where is it? I don't know. How many places can you hide the entrance? Vault. Yeah, should be conspicuous, right? Or are they? I mean, this could be the vault entrance right here. Try it. Come on, do it.
Nope.
Cram it in there! Negative. Not the vault entrance.
Well, it's worth a shot.
Three tedious soldiers of questionable intelligence stand between us and the vault. Fran, can
Can you take them?
Is Frogurt better than ice cream?
Hold on. Are we sure about this? Right now, they're more vulnerable than we are. We should keep it that way.
So let them get closer and closer to the vault because...
Because Tidior may not be the worst thing lurking around here, and whoever has the vault key is going to be the primary target.
If I'm not cracking skulls, what do you propose we do?
There's some cover down there. We could try to, I don't know, get closer.
We'll have to be extremely quiet.
Yeah, it's a stealth mission!
Seriously?
Sorry.
All this sneaking better lead up to some violence.
It will. Probably. Just follow me and make sure they don't see you.
What the fuck am I even doing?
No. Let's go.
The one can't really hide. Seriously. This is just getting sad.
This looks like an opening. Confirmed. That's an opening. Opening confirmed. You got the key. You go first.
Oh, no, 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 no. After you.
Oh, I couldn't possibly.
Oh, no, no, no. Be my guest.
Seriously. I insist.
I see something. Wait. Hold on a second. I think I've done it. Yes. It's opening.
Yeah. Doug?
Doug?
No, wait, isn't it Anthony?
Anthony! Doug Anthony!
It is now or never. Let's go.
Oh my gosh.
Wait!
Oh! Okay.
Oh boy. We better call for backup. Confirmed. Going for backup.
Hello, it's the Guardians. Why do we have sentinels here again? Fuck. We're fucked.
It's okay. No big deal. Just a couple of alien warriors. Pretty sure they didn't see us.
And there's the vomit.
Time to boogie, kids. Fran's gonna get us out of here.
You basically have to sneak past them and make sure to stay distracted. What the fuck? Well, we're getting into the vault, the way it seems. Come on.
Thank you, Fran.
No sweat.
Everyone okay?
All good.
Perfection!
I'm sorry, Octavio.
We can figure this out. They're just aliens.
More like robots. The Iridians apparently had them built to guard the vault before they pissed off to whatever dimension they're probably hiding in. What? I read.
The point is, we're done. We'll be lucky just to find a way out of here with our lives. Whatever's in that vault, it's not worth our lives.
Might be worth Octavio's.
We've come this far, we can't just leave.
Are you aware of the sunk cost fallacy?
Yes, Anu, I've sunk a fallacy before.
Really?
We're safer here than out there, or back in the sewers. In fact, this is the safest we've been in hours. The only way out is through.
K,
kid's got a point.
Say yeah.
Wait. I got it.
What's good, Ock?
Paco, I need Juniper.
What?
Your rats, dummy. Can she find me down here?
Should. You got a mask.
Then do it.
What the hell you up to?
Ratches. They're tunnelers. They know every route into or out of a place. If there's a path that gets us into that vault without exposing ourselves, Paco's pet rat, Juniper, will know about it. Good idea, right, Fran?
Yes.
So we gotta hope the wretch gets down here. Hey, there's Juniper. Taco Eater! Raspberry.
That animal has zero right to be as cute as it is. I would follow her to hell and back.
How about to a vault?
That'll do, Ratch. That'll do.
Who's a good girl? Who's a good girl? Juniper is. Juniper's a good girl.
Well, who wouldn't be a good girl for that kind of attention?
I wouldn't. Would. Not. I'm uncomfortable.
All right, girl. We're counting on you. How do we get to the vault from here?
So basically, I follow the wretch.
Oh.
It's all right. I'll find my own way through.
You sure? I'm pretty sure this is the only path.
I'm not convinced those guardians aren't trying to break through and murder us all, so I'll buy you two time.
Fran, I don't think...
You do, actually. Way too much. You kids get going now. I mean it.
Fran,
I said go.
Right. We'll see you on the other side.
Okay, which character are we playing as now? We're going to play as Fran, or are we going to play as the... Okay, we're still the siblings.
We made it.
It's beautiful.
Fran should be seeing this.
She could name a frogot after it.
Like praline portal punch or top secret secret. Sauce. You're right. Friend should be here. Fran!
Oh! Miss me?
No! Anyway, look!
All that effort, and Juniper just led us to the other side of this glowy arch thingy.
It's quite clever, actually. It's a dimensional portal, so you can enter and exit it from either side. And on this side, the guardians can't see us, so we have all the cover we need to...
Do you want to explain more about vault physics, or can we go inside it now?
It's never a good idea to go into a vault, especially when you're not armed. Okay, what vault creature are we about to face?
It's quiet.
Don't
Too
say
quiet.
It. Don't! You said it.
Is that... Should we be worried? Is there an Iridian sound-eating device or something? Can you hear me?
Calm down, it's an expression.
You're an expression.
As much as I like emasculating Octavio, we're on borrowed time here.
I'm gonna go guard the entrance. Hey, why don't you use those fancy specs of yours to go find that doomsday device thingy? Oh, and some treasure. Ideally both.
There does seem to be some Iridian writings on the walls. And thanks to the genius of Dr. Tanis and these babies, I might be able to translate some of it. Roughly.
Cool.
Come on, sis.
Oh, I could use a Frogurt right now.
So these are the things. Stop it. As per custom, Meridian's inscribed advertisements to worship home renovations by small businesses. What is my cat doing?
Need a professional rune wall inscription service? Call Vinny and Polly's Rune Inscribers. You've got a wall, we'll put runes on it. Cave walls, defensive walls, even dry walls. No walls too big or too small for our runes. Call now for a free estimate. We also do ceilings. See?
This lever can be pulled just as the Iranians intended.
Better translate this. Treasure circle. Guys, I think we hit the jackpot.
If I were treasure, where would I hide?
That thing, if you're going story treasure, store,
I bet the treasure's in here. Who the heck keeps an empty chest in a vault? Eureka! A false bottom filled with fat stacks of cash? How is this inside a vault sealed by an ancient alien race? No, you know what? Don't overthink it, Anu. What else can I find?
Are you sure those fancy Atlas goggles are working? Because, you don't seem to be finding much.
We've come a long way, survived countless dangers, but we made it. Let's get our treasure! Garbage shower?
Ah, damn the brakes.
Why would they even have a garbage shower?
They are an ancient alien race. We will never understand them.
I've looked at everything. I don't see anything that might be useful in making a doomsday device or treasure.
Not ideal.
Not even a chest of alien doubloons? Do aliens have doubloons? There's gotta be something valuable in here somewhere. My Octavia sense is never wrong.
It's never right either.
So funny, wow.
Maybe someone beat us to the treasure.
I can't believe we came all this way for Bobkiss. This is bullshit!
For Junior Burger Run, you know something's up. Ah, shit, the vault monster. The Devourer, of course.
No, I believe that is bullshit. Run! Let's kill it!
No! We need a plan.
Running is always a good plan.
Too late for that, sweetheart.
And Jennifer's dead.
No!
Oh, jeez. Sorry, Bucko.
I suggest we split up. It can't get all of us.
Tougher than that. Hot.
You are going to die if you enter the world full of rage. With your last breath, in your battle cry, the Franz Froger Tingle.
Franz Froger to Frozen! The Froger to Frozen! The frozenest frickin' Froger to round!
Yes!
Is that really how you want to go? In the belly of a vault monster?
There are worse ways.
You really want to die before you can make TD or pay? You die now, you die a loser. You hear me? A poor, unconventionally attractive loser.
Ouch. And just like that, it's dead.
Yeah! Woo! I win!
Is it really dead?
Okay, you poked really? It enough.
Okay, how would a scientist safely test whether something's dead or not?
Probably probe it at arm's length, perhaps with a stick.
Fran, you made that look easy. I mean, Fran totally murked that thing.
wasn't near as bad as I thought it would be. Maybe we'll be all right.
Stop! Don't jinx it.
Don't be superstitious. If it's truly dead, what could possibly go wrong?
Stop with the jinxing!
What in the what?
Oh no. It is not dead. The damn crystal. Yeah, I killed
it. That green thingy it's got in its tongue.
I don't think it's in its tongue. I think he's cradling it with its tongue, sort of protecting it. I mean, I respect it. That's some next level tongue work.
That's gross. And besides the point, I think it's healing him. We need to get it out of that monster's mouth. I have a plan.
Phew, I was worried we were all gonna die. Now we're gonna die with a plan.
That's nice.
So, what's the plan?
Let's hear it.
And the big plan is...
You want me to see if I can romance it, right?
Octavio, you need to distract the monster for Fran.
My Octavio sense is telling me that's super dangerous.
It is. Fran needs to get a clean shot of that tongue with her freeze ray. When it's frozen, you knock the shot loose with your signature Fran punchy punch.
You have suspiciously little to do with this plan. You one of those idea women?
I'll be prepping my iridium device for a mega blast. When the shard is free, I'll send the rest of the monster on a nice little vacation far, far away.
All right. We're dead.
Hey,
distract the vault monster, she says. Like, it'll be easy, she implies. Like, I'm stalling, he realizes.
Just go.
You can do it. It's just a sprint around the old playing field, like when you were in school. If I die in the next few seconds, my last words should be memorable. Let's see.
What are you waiting for? Get moving!
No rest for the wicked.
No rest for the wicked. No, I can do better. No rest for the wicked. No. No rest.
Octavio!
Right.
Just give me time to get into position and then hide like your life depends on it.
Kid, that means you and me, we gotta get moving.
Yep, run. Woo! Almost fucked that one up. Oh, hell of a slime to the face.
It's slime me. I feel like I'm getting eaten by condiments.
It's right behind you.
Gross.
And you're right behind me. Fuck.
Still alive. All parts accounted for.
Glad you're alive, but you need to leave.
Where is Fran?
In position.
Great. Good luck, girls. Your turn.
No, you need to keep distracting it.
That thing nearly ate me alive.
Yes, great. Now I need you to get almost eaten again.
I'm kinda scared here.
Me too. You'll run faster scared. Go!
You'll run faster scared.
Hey, ugly! Looking for me?
reconfigure the settings and remove the safety. We're gonna need every bit of power this baby's got.
I